Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. We're going to try and smooth out our PLA print with this nail polish top coat today. I was watching a video and saw that it was actually possible to smooth prints with nail polish top coat by melting the top layer. So I guess we'll try to validate it today. Well, let's start. We'll put on one coat onto the gem. I'll just put the top coat on one side of the gem so we can see the difference between the two after it dries up. The reason why this should work and melt the PLA is that the top coat does consist of ethyl acetate, which melts PLA over time, but I guess we'll find out. Now we just gotta let it dry. After a couple minutes, it's all dried up. Now let's take a look at it. The pillars where we applied the top coat is really smooth, surprisingly. That being said, instead of melting the surface of the PLA, it looks like it just basically created a top layer. So essentially added an additional layer on top. Although that is not how we anticipated the top coat to work on our PLA, we did achieve the same results, technically. Compared to the top coat that we sprayed before in the previous experiment on this benchy boat, the results are completely different. The gem is completely glossed and smooth, while the benchy boat on the other hand is just glossy, but it's not smooth. It still retains the lines, which is very interesting, as both of them are still top coats. Well, there we have it. We tried post-processing with nail polish top coat and it turned out nicely. Although it didn't work out like what we planned for it to melt the surface of the PLA, in the end it still smoothed out the surface, which is what we intended for it to do. It just added and created an extra layer on top. In my opinion, definitely an easier way to smoothing the surface than sanding, and a lot quicker too. That's the end of our experiment today. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up. And if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you'd like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.